We're here live at Times Square. We're there. It's everybody's all ready for football and packed in. It's the Super Bowl Fan Fest. Let's talk to people to see what they really love about the big game. What's your favorite part of it?
Oh, dude, I'm in the middle of a work text. I didn't even hear your question, dude.
Give me 1 second.
Let's go talk to him. You're just going to stay for the game, or are you going to be staying any longer?
5 days. You know, just enjoy the city and enjoy all the commotion. It'll be great.
Thank you.
Perfect.
I want to see Russell Wilson, baby. Bring on the young guys.
I said the same thing.
You know, they also have a tight end named Zach Miller. They ain't so bad.
Don't forget TJ. TJ Milner, too,
oh,
I think.
Yeah, and Marshawn Lynch. You don't hear about all
this. Jay Spicer. All of them.
Denver.
I feel like there's a lot of players that they don't even talk about. Riley.
It's a good game.
Riley's not doing too bad this year either.
Right on.
Good team.
America sucks too, by the way. Just like football, all right? That's why I'm here to tell you that, idiots.
It's
a bunch of jocks, a bunch of stupid jocks and knuckleheads. That's the only people that like this crowd.
What do you like to do for fun?
What I like to do for fun? Well, you know, I watch porn.
Trying to find the right way.
The only thing is, he doesn't remember that one of those Super Bowls came from a football getting stuck in somebody's helmet.
It's all part of the game, baby.
Oh, hey.
It's all part of the game.
Yeah.
The finals?
I love those guys. Hey, there's really going to be smash on Sunday. It doesn't matter who comes down. There's going to be a person that's going to get pummeled
great.
About 13 feet underneath the ground.
Yeah.
And they'll probably be there till tomorrow, day after that. And then we'll see if he wakes up, because next day they don't even know if they saw him before.
50 degrees on Sunday.
50 degrees. Ready for the game?
Yeah! Are you ready?
That's not what he sounds like. And it's good! There you have it. It's Truman Football is just kicking it with their friends and seeing all their family. See you guys on Sunday, and don't forget to watch the game.